Well, guys, I agree with Ben. We lived long enough with the fear that Sarah's killer will return at some point, and we've had to put it with all the weirdos and psychos. It's enough. The police hasn't managed to do anything yet, and they won't do anything now either. We're going to take matters into our own hands. We'll do it for Sarah.
I'll send you a voice memo. It's way quicker. It's like what Carl said. Back when my father was helping the police, he didn't tell me anything, didn't give me any information about what they wanted to know from him or about what they found out. But I do remember that he was in contact with a pathologist, and I'm 99.9% sure it was Dr. Bennett. I'm sure he still has her contact details. If I can access his computer without him noticing, I could find Dr. Bennett's phone number for us.